Siemanko, witam w kolejnym odcinku wersji demonstracyjnej FIFA 18. Przejdziemy tym razem do Drogi do Sławy w powrocie Alexa Huntera.
You still working on that thing?
Big deadline tomorrow.
You get some of this down, yeah? You'll have finished in no time. Michael.
Have I got news for you, sunshine? Jim, Catherine.
Michael, you're just in time for breakfast. Grab yourself a coffee.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Well, what's going on?
Pre-season could have been better, eh? Well, it seems that some people think that a chance to bring out the best in you.
So, what?
Well, I've been having some very interesting chinwags with reps from some of Europe's top clubs. Bayern, PSG, Atletico. Oh, and I just got off the blow with a gent representing, wait for it, none other than... Los Blancos.
Shut up.
Real Madrid? The very same. Seems like you made quite the impression in the US of A. Well, it's early days, but they'd like to talk about getting you on board before the transfer window shuts. This is as big as it gets, Alex. Bigger stars, bigger games, bigger contracts.
You're not having me on. Like, you know, these were my childhood idols growing up. Raul, Roberto Carlos, Zidane, come on.
Looks nailed from what the agent was telling me.
It's an honor, sure. But you're only 18, Alex. You know, it's a dream move, I understand that. But the pressure, you think about it, you're gonna be down there on your own. And with their squad, you probably won't even be a starter. There's gonna be lots of other chances in your career. Right now, this is a risky move. And your fans, they're not gonna forget. Not for something like this.
I know, Granddad. But this could be my one shot. Look what happened to Dad.
Oi. Do not think like that. You are not Harold.
Look, I know it's a lot to take in, but we got to move fast, otherwise they might consider moving elsewhere.
Well, if it's got Michael's approval and it's what you really want, then...
What does your heart tell you?
It's been my dream since I was a child, Mum. How can I say no?
Okay, deal's gonna take a few days to iron out, but in the meantime, I need you to find an extra gear for the first few games of the season, yeah? Could whack a naught on the transfer fee.
Real Madrid!
You want to grab yourself a beer, blood?
I'm on a bench.
Gaffer doesn't think you've got your head in the game with all this transfer business going on. Frankly, I'm inclined to agree.
Boss, my head's fine, trust me.
Personally, I hope you stay, lad.
Cutscenki niczym z siedemnastki.
Here's your chance to win them back, lad.
I'm not leaving like this.
That's the spirit, lad.
Conte nas wpuszcza. Co mamy zrobić? Zaimponować trenerowi. 8,5, zaliczyć asystę i wygrać mecz. Okej, czyli mało co wymagające zadanie, aczkolwiek trzeba się postarać. Wystarczy nam asysta. My tu mamy gola nie strzelać. W takim razie zaczynamy spotkanie. Okej, zasuwamy z tą piłeczką. Pięknie. Podanie. Dobra, jedziemy, zasuwamy. Dzikusa. Dobra. Podanie. Pięknie. Z powrotem jest. Ślicznie. Podaj. Jest! Pięknie. To była chociażby asysta drugiego stopnia, ale jednak strzelona brameczka. I to przez kogo? Dobra, niech będzie i taka cieszynka. Pff. Niego jest dobrze, pięknie. Spalony? Kurczę. Aż tak się podnieciłem tym strzałem Huntera, a tu taki spalony. Ale fajna tutaj współpraca, rozegranie piłki. No kurczę, faktycznie był spalony. Szkoda. Chciałbym... Jedziemy. Przyjęcie bardzo dobre, ale jeszcze lepiej byłoby utrzymać tą piłkę. Podaj to z powrotem. Jest. Czemu to Tu masz. Kante, oddaję piłkę. Dobra, Hunter, zasuwaj. Jest! Dostał takie podanie i gol. I spełniamy wszystkie wymogi. Możemy jeszcze strzelić. Hunter, o, ocena spadła.
The agent, the one I've been dealing with, he's a complete fraud.
Move it!
Wait. You saying that Real never wanted me? Guy was one of those parasite middlemen, complete chancers.
No.
You know, the kind that manufactures deals between players and clubs? No, Real didn't know anything about it.
Michael! Come on!
Do you want to tell me where we're going now?
Trying to save your career.
No to będzie zapowiadająca kontynuacja fabuły. Co mogę dodać? Meczyk przyjemny. Dajcie znać w komentarzu, co poprawić, jeżeli chodzi o sam mikrofon, bo nie wiadomo jak wyjdzie. Trzymajcie się, na razie.